Hi, my name is Daniel, and in this video, I'll show you how to create an FAQ widget and add it to a Odoo website. Let's get started. The FAQ widget is a great addition to any website. To start, enter Common Ninja website. Choose your widget from our large collection of widgets. And once you've entered the widget page, click on the Create button to enter the editor. Here, in the editor, you can edit the content. Add categories. Customize the look and feel. And change the settings. When you're done, click the Save Changes button to save your work. If you don't have an account on Common Ninja yet, you'll have to register first. When you're ready to add the widget to your website, go back to the dashboard. Now, on the dashboard, you'll see the widget you've created. Click on the Add to Website button. In the window that opens, copy the code. And close the window. Remember, you can always return to the widget and keep on editing it. Now, let's head to the Odoo editor. In the Odoo editor, on the right menu, select the embed code block. Drag and place it in your page. Now, click on the block you've added to your page. And in the block options, in the right panel, click on the Edit Code button. Now, simply paste the widget code you've copied before into the HTML window. Click on Save to close the code window. And click on the Save button at the top right corner. And that's it. Now, the FAQs will show on your website.